speaking, you make me who I am. I need you exactly like the ocean needs the land. I need you like sunshine needs the shadows and the night. I need you the way love needs a savage, hurtful fight. Relatively speaking, I'm nothing without you. You are where I've been before, you are where I'm going to. You are living out my dreams. You are all my fears. You evoke my laughter. You unleash every tear. The rich ones need the poor ones. The blind need those with sight. Sinners need the pure of heart. The black ones need the white. Relatively speaking, the contrast makes it go. Every action taken is related in the flow. Stars and losers, kings and fools go dancing hand in hand. Relatively speaking, you make me who I am. The sick ones need the well ones. The living need the dead. Heaven needs its hell, you know. Love needs lonely beds. Relatively speaking, the contrast makes it go. Every action taken is related to flow. Stars and losers, kings and fools go dancing hand in hand. Relatively speaking, you make me who I am.
Tom's suggestion in talking about the heart of relationship is that my contribution should be some songs about relationship. I said, Tom, all of my songs are about relationship. He said, well, don't do all of them. It seems to me in reflection that, as Tom says, relationship is simply the way that it is. In my growth as an individual, and as an artist, relationship has certainly gone through a lot of different stages or levels in my life. What I'd like to do is not perform for you this evening, just share some songs. I think most of them are going to be kind of quiet. A lot of them will be love songs. And hopefully within that, there might be something that is meaningful for you, or something that, as I mentioned this morning, brings you to the surface. I invite you to close your eyes if you wish. I invite you to sing along if you wish, if you know the song. Four-part harmonies are not necessary. Just lightly, kind of a mellow evening for me. So this is the first song I ever wrote. I'll walk in the rain by your side. I'll cling to the warmth of your hand. I'll do anything to keep you satisfied. I'll love you more than anybody can. And the wind will whisper your name to me. Little birds will sing along in time. Leaves will bow down when you walk by, and morning bells will chime. I'll be there when you're feeling down, to kiss away the tears if you cry.
I'll share with you all the happiness I found, a reflection of the love in your eyes. And I'll sing you the songs of the rainbow, a whisper of the joy that is mine. And leaves will bow down when you walk by, and morning bells will chime.
Now when I wrote that song, I wrote it as a love song for the first lady that I fell in love with, whose name was Bobby. I called the song for Bobby. Mary Travers heard it right after she'd had her first child, and for her the song became a lullaby, and she called it for Baby. She sang it this way.
I'll walk in the rain by your side. I'll cling to the warmth of your tiny hand. I'll do anything to help you understand. I'll love you more than anybody can. And the wind will whisper your name to me. Little birds will sing along in time. Leaves will bow down when you walk by, and morning bells will chime.
I don't want this to turn into "and then I wrote." Oh, Al, you're so kind. But, and that actually wasn't the first song that I wrote. It's the first song that I wrote that was actually a whole and complete song. I wrote a song one day. I was at a church camp when I was 13 years old. And the song was called, Took a Walk One Day by a River. Nature has always been such an inspiration for me. So I took this little walk, and I went up what was the Little Colorado River, and it was raining the whole time, and I got so lost and mesmerized in this river that I was late getting back. Pretty soon they were sending people looking for me. Anyway, I wrote a song called Sitting on the Banks of a Lazy Little Stream. Oh, how I wish it wasn't a dream. It was a love song too. Nature, all that I find in life around me, has been a great source of inspiration. This is a song about relationship, I feel.
Sunshine on my shoulder.
I'm going to move it down. You sing too. Yes, excuse me.
Sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy. Sunshine in my eyes can make me cry. Sunshine on the water looks so lovely. Sunshine almost always makes me high. If I had a day that I could give you, day just like today. Oh. If I had a song I could sing for you, I'd sing a song to make you feel this way. On my shoulders makes me happy. Sunshine in my eyes can make me cry. Sunshine on the water looks so lovely. Almost always makes me high. Sunshine almost all the time makes me high. Sunshine almost always.
Now here's a song about a relationship. I think this is for all you little people, especially. When I was a little bitty boy, just above the floor, we used to go out to Grandma's house every month in the store. Have chicken pie and country ham, homemade butter on the bread. But the best darn thing about Grandma's house was a great big feather bed. It was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 4 and 11 geese, took a whole load of cloth for the tick. It hold 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, a piggy we stole from a shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. After supper, we'd sit around the fire, the old folks would spit and chew. Pa would talk about the farm and the war, and my granny'd sing a ballad or two. I'd sit and listen and watch the fire till the cobwebs filled my head. Next thing I know, I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the old feather bed. It was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 4 and 11 geese, took a whole load of cloth for the tick. It hold 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, a piggy we stole from a shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Yeah! I love my pa, love Gran and Grandpa too. I didn't fish with my uncle or wrestled my cousin, even kissed Aunt Lou. Dude, if I ever had to make a choice, guess it ought to be said, I'd trade them all for a gal down the road for Grandma's feather bed. It was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 4 and 11 geese, took a whole load of cloth for the tick. It hold 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, the piggy we stole from a shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. So then there's songs like Leaving on a Jet Plane, Follow Me, Goodbye Again. Those were all songs about a relationship. Songs like Country Roads. Songs like There's a storm across the valley, clouds are rolling, the afternoon is heavy on your shoulders. There's a truck out on the four lane, a mile or more away, and the whining of his wheels just makes it colder. He's an hour away from riding all your prayers up in the sky. 10 days on the road, barely gone. There's a fire softly burning, supper's on the stove. This light in your eyes makes him warm. Hey, it's good to be back home. Sometimes this old farm feels like a long lost friend. Yes, and hey, it's good to be back home again. There's all the news to tell him. Honey, how do you spend your time? Tell me what's the latest thing the neighbors say. And your mother called last Friday, and sunshine made her cry. And you felt the baby move just yesterday. Hey, it's good to be back home again. Sometimes this old farm feels like a long lost friend. Yes, and hey, it's good to be back home again. Oh, the time that I can lay this tired old body down. Feel your fingers feather soft upon me. The kisses that I live for, the love that lights my way, the happiness that living with you brings me, the sweetest thing I know, just spending time with you. It's the little things that make a house a home. Like a fire softly burning and supper on the stove. And the light in your eyes keeps me warm. You say. All right. To be back home again. Sometimes this old farm feels like a long lost friend. Hey, it's good to be back home again. I said, hey, it's so good to be back home.
Sorry for the things I
didn't say. More than anything else, I'm sorry for my sin. I can't believe you went away. Sorry if I took some things for granted. Sorry for the chains I put on you. More than anything else, I'm sorry for myself, for living without you.
Love songs about relationships breaking up. They come easy. I'll also do one or two for you about finding new relationships. Here's now, if you think of something that's just burning to hear because it has so much to do with relationships, I don't mind. I'll try and do it. Now, Burning. I can't do Southern Spirit. God, I'd love to be able to do that for you. It's way too high. His spirit joined and his soul was formed 10,000 years ago. I'll go back to my program. So you speak to me of sadness and the coming of the winter. Fear that is within you now and seems to never end. And the dreams that have escaped you and a hope that you've forgotten. And you tell me that you need me now and you want to be my friend. And you wonder where we're going, where's the rhyme? Where's the reason? And it's you who cannot accept. It is here we must begin to seek the wisdom of the children. And the graceful way of flowers in the wind. For the children and the flowers are my sisters and my brothers. Their laughter and their loveliness clear a cloudy day. Like the music of the mountains and the colors of the rainbow. They're a promise of the future and a blessing for today. Though the cities start to crumble and the towers fall around us, the sun is slowly fading, and it's colder than the sea. It is written, from the desert to the mountains, they shall lead us. By the hand and by the heart, and they will comfort you and me. In their innocence and trusting, they will teach us to be free. For the children and the flowers are my sisters and my brothers. Their laughter and their loveliness would clear a cloudy day. And the song that I am singing is a prayer to non-believers.
come and stand beside us. We can find a better way. On the road of experience, I'm trying to find my own way. Sometimes I wish that I could fly away. When I think that I'm moving, suddenly things stand still. I'm afraid, 'cause I think they always will. And I'm looking for space and to find out who I am. And I'm looking to know and understand. It's a sweet, sweet dream. Sometimes I'm almost there. Sometimes I fly like an eagle. And sometimes I'm deep. All alone in the universe. Oh, sometimes that's how it seems. I get lost in the sadness and the screams. And I look in the center, and suddenly everything's clear. I find myself in the sunshine and my dreams. I'm looking for space and to find out who I am. And I'm looking to know and understand. It's a sweet, sweet dream. Sometimes I'm almost there. Sometimes I fly like an eagle. Road of experience, come and join in the living day. If there's an answer, it's just that it's just that way. It's just that way when you're looking for space and to find out who you are. When you're looking to try and reach the stars. Sweet, sweet dreams. Sometimes I'm almost there. Sometimes I fly like an eagle. And sometimes I'm deep in despair. Sometimes I fly like an eagle. Like an eagle. I go flying high.
Thing about music, songs, even when you don't think they're about relationship, when everybody responds to them or listens to them or is singing along with you when you're doing them, you're all related. Words all run together and my feet are moving slow. I gotta stop and eat while it's still light. There's a local angel sitting on my right. Do you believe in love at first sight? Baby, you look good to me tonight. I'm ordinarily very shy and I'd be polite if I had the time. But baby, you look great to be tonight. Tomorrow I'll be good and gone. Please don't make me wait that long. Baby, you look good to me tonight. I get off at 11, she said, and walked away. Poured a cup of coffee and she brought it on a tray. She said it would be nice if you could stay. You're the best idea I've had all day. Usually I put up a fight. Baby, you look great to me tonight. Well, I'm ordinarily very shy, but I grinned at her as I ate and pie, said, baby, whew. I thought I must be in a dream when she asked me if I wanted cream. Baby, you look good to me tonight. All in all, you know, it's not a bad life on the road. If you got wheels to roll and lucky stars above, you best believe you're on the road as far as you can go. And if there's time to sleep, there's time to make love. A name I saw, I conquered, rode off in the sun. You know the look she left me with, she tells me she won. Her face is the only thing I see. Whispering those words of prophecy. Well, it may come easy, but it don't come free. You're never gonna see the last of me. Oh, baby, you look good to me. I was born to love you, now can't you see? Baby, you look good to me tonight. I'm ordinarily very shy, but I take the time to satisfy. Baby, you look good to me tonight. Baby, you look good to me tonight. Oh, now, baby, you look good to me tonight. Song. True story. Let's see if this one's about relationships. No, I got better songs than that. I beg your pardon. I want to get into a performance here. That's not what I want to do. That's about relationship. I'll do that for you. Let me work up to that. So, as I grew older and looked deeper, I found that I was related on much deeper levels to more and more people. Conversations with Mr. Gregory, learning about hunger in the world, beginning to work with Joan, people in the Hunger Project, and Al. Chung Lan talked about this song today. And one of the things that I love about it, sometimes now when I do it, I don't do the whole song because it's about hunger, but it's about more than that. It's about how we allow, our allowing hunger to persist is like our being willing to let things like whales go extinct. It's related to me, you see. So. Children raised in sorrow on a scorched and barren plain. There are children raised beneath the golden sun. There are children of the water and children of the sand. And they cry out through the universe, their voices raised as one. I want to live, I want to grow, I want to see, I want to know, I want to share what I can give. I want to be, I want to live. Have you gazed out on the ocean, seen the breaching of a whale? Have you watched the dolphins frolic in the foam? Have you heard the song the humpback hears 500 miles away? Telling tales of ancient history
of passages and home. I want to live, I want to grow, I want to see, I want to know, I want to share what I can give, I want to be, I want to live. For the worker and the warrior, the lover and the liar, for the native and the wanderer in kind, for the maker and the user, the mother and her son, I am looking for my family, and all of you are mine. We are standing all together, face to face, arm in arm. We are standing on the threshold of a dream. No more hunger, no more killing, no more wasting life away. It is simply an idea, and I know its time has come. I want to live, I want to grow, I want to see, I want to know, I want to share what I can give, I want to be, I want to live, and I want to grow, I want to see, and I want to know, I want to share what I can give, I want to be, I want to live.
Most moving experiences of my life, and I had an experience of relationship there that I would like to share with you and sing about. And I won't tell you the story, I'll just sing the song. I wrote the song to sound sort of like a saloon song. And that's the one that you're sitting there, you know, and you don't want to be out by yourself, but you are, and you're drinking, and you don't want to be drinking, and, you know, it's just terrible, and a song comes on the jukebox, and the song is so sad that you start to feel a little bit better about feeling so bad, actually. But, and that's not accurate. I don't want to mislead you with the song, because the thing is, I gave it a certain form because I think that anybody ought to be able to relate to this man. This man was the chief of a village in Jambi, Burkina Faso. He was the head of 300 families, and they had no food. They were feeding their children and themselves grass boiled in the most disgusting looking water you can imagine. And yet when we ask him about the future, he said, "Ah, the future is ours. We have learned a great deal. We know what to do now. When the rains come, inshallah, God willing, when the rains come, we know what to do." And his courage and his faith, I will never ever forget. That night, as I slept, tried to sleep, I couldn't sleep. I kept waking up all night. And as the sun began to rise, I heard roosters crowing all over this village. It was like a symphony. I spent some time on a farm in my youth, and that sound of a rooster crowing in the morning, the signal of a new day, always just was very uplifting to me, a joyful sound. And in this village of Burkina Faso, some 10,000 people, Dori is the name of the village now, this is adjacent to Jamga. And there were an orchestra, symphony orchestra of roosters, and it was one of those places so quiet you could hear the one all the way on the other side of town when he started crowing. And it was so beautiful that my heart started lifting, and something jarred me out of that reverie again. And that thing that kept jarring me awake all night and jarring me out of the reverie of this beautiful morning and the sunrise was the sound of babies crying. And I know that those babies had diarrhea, and they had a mother and father sitting there with them who could do nothing. Now, I've had my child sick in my arms before. When I could do nothing, all I could do was hold him. I wrote this song. African sunrise, shine on a brand new day. African sunrise, shine on a brand new way. Give us a beautiful morning, and give us a brand new beginning, all on our own. African sunrise, shine on my Africa home. In this hour of quiet contemplation, the stillness of the dawning calms my mind. I face the day with heartfelt exaltation. The light is both a promise and a sign. In the darkness, we have lost the son of our sister. What? Shh. His spirit, just one at a time, somebody. The beauty of his spirit lingers still. This was a child of love, a child of laughter. Who cannot understand the way that I feel? Is it not the sun that gives the seasons? Is it not the sun that brings the rain? Our throats are choked with dust, but we're still singing. Our song will not be silenced by the pain. All around the village, I can hear the roosters crowing. There was a time, it was like music to my ears. Now all I can hear is the sound of hungry babies crying. I pray for rain to wash away their tears. Shine, African sunrise, shine on a brand new day. African sunrise, shine on a brand new way. With one who will be our partner, and one who will be our brother, and teach us to know. African sunrise, smile on my African home. African sunrise, shine on my Africa home. African sunrise. Sorry, I couldn't think of that line. I hate it when that happens. So, let's see if I can do something better than that. His 27th year, coming home to a place he'd never been before.
left yesterday behind him. You might say he was born again, might say he found the key for every door. When he first came to the mountains, his life was far away, on the road hanging by a song. But the string's already broken, and he doesn't really care. He's changing fast, it don't last for long. Colorado, Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. Shadow from starlight is softer than a lullaby. Rocky Mountain High, Rocky Mountain High. He climbed Cathedral Mountain, saw silver clouds below, saw everything as far as you can see. And they say that he got crazy once, tried to touch the sun, and he lost a friend who kept his memory. Now he walks in quiet solitude, the forest and the stream, seeking grace in every step he takes. His eye has turned inside himself to try and understand the serenity of a clear blue mountain lake. In the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. You can talk to God and listen to the casual reply. Rocky Mountain High, Rocky Mountain High. Now his life is full of wonder, but his heart still knows some fear of a simple thing he cannot comprehend. Why they try to tear the mountains down to bring in a couple more, more people, more scars upon the land. And the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. And though he'd be a poor man if he never saw an eagle fly. Rocky Mountain High, singing, it's the Colorado Rocky Mountain High. I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. Rocky Mountain High, Rocky Mountain High, Rocky Mountain High.
Here, I'm going to do a couple songs with the piano. Yeah, thanks. So this two love songs, one about recognizing that love, at least the way you held it, is not there anymore, and one about finding love the way you always dreamed you could have, you could feel. Of course we have our differences, you shouldn't be surprised. It's as natural as changes in the
seasons and the skies. Sometimes we grow together, sometimes we drift apart. A wiser man than I might know the seasons of the heart. And I'm walking here beside you in the early evening chill. Thing we've always loved to do, I know we always will. We have so much in common, so many things we share. But I can't believe my heart when it implies that you're not there. Love is why I came here in the first place. Love is now the reason I must go. Love is all I ever hoped to find here. Love is still the only dream I know. Never in my wildest dreams imagined it this way. But sometimes I just don't know you as a stranger in our home. When I'm lying right beside you is when I'm most alone. And I think my heart is broken, there's an emptiness. So many things I've longed for have so often been denied. Still I know there's no divine, there's no one left to blame. It's just some things that mean so much, we just don't feel the same. Love is why I came here in the first place. Love is now I must go. Love is all I ever hope to find here. Love is still the only dream I know.
Different story. Just to look in your eyes again, just to lay in your arms, just to be the first one always there for you. Just to live in your laughter, just to sing in your heart, just to be every one of your dreams come true, just to sit by your window, just to touch in the night, to offer a prayer each day for you, just to long for your kisses, just to dream of your sighs, just to know that I'd give my life for you.
it for you. For the best of my life, for you alone, only for you. Just to wake up each morning, just to you by my side, just to know that you're never really far away. Just a reason for living, just to say I adore, just to know that you're here in my heart to stay.
Hopeless romantic. So there are two more songs that I'd like to do for you that I just really wanted to be part of this, and we'll close our evening. It's been a very, very long day, and we have another one just like it, I'll bet, tomorrow.
Thinking about my life's time, all the things I've done, how it's been. I can't help believing in my own mind. Though I'm gonna hate to see it end. Seen a lot of sunshine, slept out. Talk of poems and prayers and promises and things that we believe in. How sweet it is to love someone, how right it is to care. How long it's been since yesterday. What about tomorrow? What about our dreams and all the memories we share? pass so quickly now. Nights are seldom long. Time around me whispers when it's cold. The changes somehow frighten me. Still I have to smile. It turns me on to think I'm growing old. But though my life's been put to me, there's still so much to do. So many things my mind has never known. I'd like to raise a family. I'd like to sail away. Dance across the mountains on the moon. I have to say it now. It's been a good life all along. It's really fine to have a chance to hang around. Lie there by the fire and watch the evening tire. All my friends. Pass the pipe around. Talk of poems and prayers and promises and things that we believe in. How sweet it is to love someone. How right it is to care. How long it's been since yesterday. What about tomorrow? What about our dreams? All the memories we share.
Relationships. This is the last thing I want to do. Like I say, it's been sort of a long day. We've got a beautiful night ahead of us. There's a full moon out there. Get out, have a nice walk home or a nice drive. Be careful. Be patient with one another out there on the highways. And I look forward so much to sharing tomorrow with you. There's a full moon over India, and Gandhi lives again. And who's to say you have to lose for someone else to win? In the eyes of all the people, the look is much the same. For the first is just the last one. When you play a deadly game, it's about time we realize it. We're all in this together. It's about time we find out. It's all of us or none. It's about time we recognize it. These changes in the weather. It's about time. It's about changes. It's about time. There's a light in the Vatican window for all the world to see. And a voice cries in the wilderness. Sometimes he speaks for me. I suppose I love him most of all when he kneels to kiss the land. With his lips upon our mother's breast, he makes his strongest stand. It's about time we start to see it. The earth is our only home. It's about time we start to face it. We can't make it here on our own. It's about time we start to listen to the voices in the wind. It's about time, it's about changes, it's about time. There's a man who is my brother. I just don't know his name.
But I know his home and family, because I know we feel the same. And it hurts me when he's hungry and when his children cry. I too am a father, and that little one is mine. It's about time we begin it to turn the world around. It's about time we start to make it the dream we've always known. It's about time we start to live it, the family of man. It's about time, it's about changes, and it's about time. It's about peace, it's about plenty, it's about time. It's about you and me together, and it's about time.